right-wing death watch. This is or the death cult watch, the GOP death cult watch. Marjorie Taylor Greene is now proudly proclaiming, as she reaches out to her suckers and says, "Send me more money, please," that she has run up $90,000 in fines in the Capitol for refusing to wear her face mask. Isn't she brave? Isn't she noble? Isn't she fighting the good fight against fascism in America by refusing to wear a mask and thereby increasing the chance that she can spread a disease that she may carry to the people around her, especially the people who work in the Capitol? I'm not talking about the legislators, but the janitors and the food service people and the people who have no choice but to be there. She's so proud of herself. She says, "I am up to almost $90,000 in fines because I believe, as a representative, in order to represent the people, I have to be willing to do it myself."